piece of shit. I used to make you listen to my wheels in the deal. And then did anybody think that you were really seriously such a mess? I'm something that everybody thinks you're seriously full of shit. You think you're saying something relevant as you connect the dots. You never realize you have to get in line to suck a cock. You're telling me that 50 million screaming fans are never wrong. I'm telling you that 50 million screaming fans are fucking moron. You're not the only one who's left a piece of shit. And yet miraculously somehow we all seem to deal with it. Did anybody think that you were really seriously such a mess? In fact, I think that everybody thinks you're seriously full of shit. You think you're saying something relevant as you connect the dots. You never realize you have to get in line to suck a cock. You're telling me that 50 million screaming fans are never wrong. I'm telling you that 50 million screaming fans are fucking morons.
You don't mean it.
Beat me up, beat me down, mess me up beyond all recognition. For what it's worth, I'd do it again, with no consequence. I will do it again, hard up, so hunt me down. Jump the gun, bust a gap in the ground.
Yo, 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 word, my dignity never reached. Sure, free seed like a big bat. Sure, I've been said about not absurd. Thank you. The stupid people in the house, you were about to witness something you have never witnessed before. You said you say you're strong, Annie Muhammad, and it's like he grew up as a little Jimmy. That's me, not in the place to be. We're gonna show you how we do it for the year 2005, kicking it flash. Because I got a money feeling you are sick of all the rappers biting their rhyme. Because we need to backstabbers when it comes to me and mine. So see you, Annie Muhammad, there is no comparison, because we know how to fuck up on it. We have to impress upon which we improve. I wish I knew what I just said, because then I'll be cool. So listen close, so you all know, miss, as we go a little something like this.
Lottie dottie dottie, we like to party party. We always causing trouble, trouble, bothering everybody. We are just some men up on the mic.
And when we grab the bitch,
yeah, we grab that shit tight.
I know I am.
Go in the hell, just keep on smiling and enjoy yourself.
Cause it's cool when you cause a cozy condition. And that's what we create, because that be our mission.
So listen close to what we say, because
let's hype the shit, it happens every day.
Let's hype the shit, it happens every day.
Let's hype the shit, it happens every day.
I woke up around 2 in the morning, yawning, went to the bathroom to wash out the soap on my face and my hand on my crotch.
Said, meta, meta, the wall. Who be that top choice? Them all.
There was a rubble, rubble, double.
5 minutes it lasted.
The mirror said,
I want you to get me here,
you are, you conceited bastard.
Well, that's true.
That's why we never have no beef. And so I washed off the soap and I brushed the goatee.
I didn't change my clothes.
Lock my hair. I busted out the brand new Gucci underwire.
And for all the little girls that I might take home, we have
the Johnson's baby powder and the hello hello.
Fresh dress like $1 million. Throw on the hot tops and pop the fly collar.
Step out the crib.
Stop short.
Oh no! Shit! God damn shit! I forgot my fucking Kango!
Dammy dilly dally, we run into an alley. I'm in busted to me, old girl, shiny girl from the valley. Oh,
damn, damn bitch, lay off to get going bad. What's up, girl? You look like shit.
Don't try your
eyes at it, cause my mama, you all better hide.
Teenage as a mum, stepped up from behind, hit her in the face, checked her in the eye, punched her in the belly, stepped on her feet,
slammed the girl on the hard
pole. Bitch was down, man was down, something seemed wrong, what is going on? I turned to bust it up, I said stop it, leave her. She said if I can have you, she can't either. She grabbed me hard
around my car.
Mama gave chase.
She caught her quickly.
She put a fucking finger in the face of little Jimmy and said,
why don't you give me some play? Stop avoiding me like you is gay. I wet my pants whenever you say.
Bitches love me cause they know that I can.
Jimmy, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. I love your baggy ways.
I guess that's why you're always getting laid.
Oh, on and on and on and on and
whatever.
I said,
and then I gave her a kiss.
I said, you can't have me.
I am too young for you, miss.
She said, no, you are not.
Then she starts crying.
I said, I'm 18, and she said,
stop lying.
Serious. Go ask my mother.
Have a terrible pussy.
You can't be my lover.
I want you rip.
Okay, people, we're talking about Kenny Muhammad, the human orchestra. I'm not joking, you know. He's wicked, he's living, he's vibing with the hardcore verbal beatery. Beatbox criminal, top in his category. Something a little special for your mindless CD.
I'm
If anybody thinks I'm actually looking at them when I'm doing this, I'm not. I'm only looking at one guy, him. It's the only guy I look at. I look at him in every show.
Stop being good.